One of the most common questions that I'm getting from people who moved to AutoDS is, Lior, I moved to AutoDS and now I get much less Vero violation problems. In this video, I want to talk with you about what do we do in AutoDS to decrease the amount of Vero violation problems that our AutoDS members are getting. Hello everybody! So before we get started, we need to understand what is Vero violation. So Vero products are products that people have copyrights for them and they are just reporting to eBay. Hey eBay, listen, please remove this seller or remove this product because this product is my copyrights and the seller is uploaded this without my authorization. This is shortly. I will create a full video about what is Vero, but that's enough for this video. Vero is not something that you can actually find for 100% on eBay which product is Vero and which product is not Vero. Why? Because eBay has a Vero list, but not all of the brands are updated there. And as I said, everyone can contact eBay, show them that this product is his on their companies, and then you will be suspended for a part-time or even maybe forever. So it means that we need to build the Vero list according to the problems that our users had and according to our experience. Because AutoDS is the biggest tool right now, we have the biggest amount of products and the biggest data that exists in this market. So what we do is we scan every day all of the messages of all of the linked stores to AutoDS, which is over 7,000 stores. And then we add any message that had a problem that eBay is reporting to the buyer, to the dropshipper, that they had a Vero violation. We are taking the brand from there automatically or the bad keyword and adding it to our list. Now, in most of the tools and even in AutoDS in the past, you could discover Vero products only during the uploading. So if I would go to the uploader, put any ID number and list the product, I would get a Vero message that, hey, are you sure that you want to proceed with this upload because this Vero is potentially this product is potentially Vero product. Now, what we added in the past, a few months ago, is a feature where you can go to the active listings, then you can go to filter, and here you have the feature of the Vero filter. So you can search for all of the Vero items, which are all of these together, Vero in title, Vero in brand, and Vero in the description. Why we have this? Because of the problem that not always the brand is really a Vero. What do I mean? Maybe this is a generic word that exists in the title, so it's better for you to go and watch and see the listings and see what you want to remove and what you don't want to remove. So because of all of this big data that we have and because of this that we scan all of the messages of all of our clients every day, we don't need people to report us about Vero problems. In any other tool, you need to contact the support and tell them that, hey, I got a Vero, please add it to your list. We do this automatically and we are scanning all of your messages every day. This system improved by a lot of percent the amount. It decreased the amount of locked eBay accounts, the suspended accounts because of this Vero violation, and the list continued to grow every day. We have there thousands of Vero brands and Vero products that are blocked from uploading on AutoDS. I hope that this video helped you. Don't forget always to go and make this check at least once a week because always we have new products and new Vero brands, so it's important for you to stay updated. Maybe you uploaded one product around 1 month ago, but and it wasn't in our Vero list, but now it became and added to our Vero list because another user got a Vero violation from other product from this company, or maybe even for the same product, and you will get this violation very soon. So I recommend you to do this as soon as possible if you never did it, and if you did it, so at least once a week, remember to do this again and again. Put it as a recurring task for yourself. See you on the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click the like button and leave a comment with anything that we can help you and any question that you have to me. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.